Something incredible happens when you become a designer that I liken to gaining a superpower. Most people are walking around the world thinking about what they want to eat for lunch or what they're doing at work, but designers are walking around the world looking at everything and asking, why does it look the way it does and work the way it does, and who designed it? And the great part about this